Alright, so as you guys know, yesterday I got a new keyboard and stuff. Well, we are going to be cleaning my bed. Don't worry about that. In my corner.
Sorry about the fan, it's my PlayStation, but like, it's so dirty now.
Clean all this out too. I was warming up, but then I decided to clean. Clean this out. Clean everything. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. I'm also probably going to be washing this while I clean everything, so we're going to get that wet, soaped, and get that drying before we start.
Got it in the bathtub, go get the soap, and a cup of water to pour it on.
Alright, so I had to cut some of it out. I need to get some help for my sister, but it is all wet, clean. Now I just need to dry or clean the other stuff.
The podium like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her BlackBerry. A very handsome is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes said, put me to bed. Oh my, I should've known what she said to me on the phone. You do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a fly. Cause she aimed for my chest with love in her eye. Cause she aimed for my chest with love in
she
her
was
eye.
Walking around.
Finished the bed. Now we are going to go through this thing, this tote, so I can actually throw my laundry in instead of like everything else.
Are you lonely? Our fingers dancing where they meet. You seem so
this is garbage or stuff that's going to the little house. And this box, which came out of that tote, I had to put that back together. But there's a bunch of keycaps in there. Made a quick stop at the store. Let's check what's in the item shop. That's pretty cool. What do we got down here? Ooh. Now it's time to clean all of this.
Used to say I keep a check. She was all bad, bad, never the best. Calling it.
Now we should put the mouse pad on. So. Now it's still a little wet, but it's nothing too much. So.